Spending cash and I'm spending time. Met some friends but some parted ways. Said hello and I said goodbye. Lot of niggas I tolerate. Lot of niggas I never liked. Lot of issues I set aside, but that doesn't mean that I let it slide. You should know I'm in the hall of fame. You should know that I'm next in line. Think back, I remember times when niggas thought that I'd never rise. After that I had to drop the tape. All of them are like never mind. Like damn that nigga hella nice. What's his name? Lemon Lime. Countless hours and several nights I dreamt that I'd live a better life. Some of y'all niggas never work. I don't know how you expect to shine. Competition, petrified. Every moment I get the mic, start to focus and set the vibe. That's the moment I get alive. Other moments I'm dead inside. No opponent is there to try. Claim the throne so I guess it's mine. I invest the dough, I invest the time. I already know when the bread is mine. A lot of y'all wanna get a slice. All you rappers are so obsessed with setting trends and getting hype. Getting hype, getting clout. Let's just see how that levels out. That's the shit that we cherish now. But soon we all gon' forget about. I be spitting flames, yeah, I'm with the sound. I be with the waves, I can never drown. I be in the lane with the pedal down. Married to the game, had to settle down. My competition been getting child. I'm on a mission to get the crown. You should know that I'm hella proud. Wonder how you could ever doubt. Yeah, I had to take a separate route. Top spot where I'm headed now. Fans bumping November loud. See the love that I'm getting now. Nowadays I've been going hard. I don't have the time to be hanging out. Lemon Squeezy be throwing bars and he make hits like Pacquiao. Plans need to be carried out. Need a fair amount of green in my bank account. With a team that I care about, that's paramount. Thank you for all the mad support from Black Hippie and Underpound. I just want my music heard from Gap City to Friends of Town. All you haters gon' boomerang, that just mean that you'll come around. You would think I'm a sewer blast cause I'm blowing up from underground. Funny how, a lot of y'all wanna love me now. I can never be in the cut with the same niggas who cut me out. Yeah. Jumped to rapping in front of crowds. Made sure nobody stopped me as long as I was above the ground. What I found is a lot of people will see success and wanna frown. Your own homies will get upset when you in a Benz in a lovely house. You'd even think like, how the hell am I losing friends over money now? There's always beef within the bread and I ain't talking about bunny chow. Nowadays I'm in love with how people started to believe in tabs. A lot of niggas would wanna doubt, but they could see that I really rap. A lot of times when I needed love, I always thought that I needed cash. Had dreams of me receiving bank with green on me like Peter Pan. If I managed to see the rack, then I would manage to love myself. Lifestyle, Olympic Games, nothing close to Commonwealth. Spending money all on myself, turning into someone far from myself. Self-love in a wicked way when you've been in love with someone else. This rap shit is my dream, I've had it inside me. I planned it precisely with language that I speak. And track lists of my beats and facts is what guides me to pass, which can drive me to manage at my peak. No salad, I like beef, my swag drip, no IV. I'm handsome and quite clean. Attractive, high key, you rappers ain't like me. A lot of y'all are just like these. Can someone please remind me who can spit the bars besides me? Yeah, Lime Squeeze, niggas know that I keep it true. I just had to put in everything, I do the most like vis-a-vis. Set the flames, I heat the booth, I meditate when needed to. Need to get a range and I need a coupe. I got lemonade if you need the juice. All I needed was solitude, all my life I've been underwhelmed. All I wanted were W's, never wanted another L. Thought if I had made money moves, then maybe then I'd love myself. But along the way I would've changed and I would've turned into someone.